My name is Nika Mirrafie. I'm from the School of Architecture in the 3 years master's program. The reason I chose UM out of all the universities was because I think I had a great opportunity to diversify yourself, not only when it came to architecture, but with the faculty. They had great connections that were not only within the School of Architecture, but throughout the world. One unique opportunity throughout the School of Architecture was allowing us to combine the University of Miami architecture students, the medical students, and the law students in order to study public health care and access. My favorite course here at University of Miami School of Architecture was Comprehensive Studio, which allowed us to study the structure and the system of the building as a whole and apply it to the design process. My favorite faculty member here at the University of Miami School of Architecture is Verushka Vasconois. She had a great impact on me and allowed me to form many connections outside of the School of Architecture.